Hey guys, we are back in State of Decay. We have just switched over to her. I forgot her name. Can't even remember her name. Maya. Just switched over to Maya. Ed is sad. Let's go find Ed. I don't remember my people's names at this point. Was this Ed? Was he Ed? Ed is sad. Okay. Come with me. Okay, there's nothing I can do. I mean, can I talk to him? No. Okay. Well, how do I make him better if he's sad then? Alright, so what is our mission, I guess, is really what I want to know. Okay, yeah, I got that Ed is sad. He's bringing everyone down. Got it. It's kind of, well, what do you expect? I mean, the guy's been beat up. Anyway, survive another day. Forage, scavenge, okay. The lay of the land, that's what you want me to do. He's hurt. Community pages. Alright, let's go find the lay of the land, I guess. And I don't think I can take anybody with me. Can I open this gate? There's gotta be a way to open it, right? Okay, so you just push on it. Okay, I'm just checking it out, making sure everything works according to my plan. Alright, let's
see. How'd you all end up at the church, anyways?
Geez, I don't know. At first it just seemed like the place to go, you know? End of the world and all that. Then we started hearing about how bad it was getting. Other people tried to go it alone and ended up... Well, we just sort of stayed here after that.
Just the six of you?
No. There used to be 12 of us.
Okay. Well, there you go. Survey point discovered. Well, let's get there. I'm trying to do it without getting myself killed. Don't want anyone mad at me right now. Where am I going exactly? Oh, that tower? Is that where we're going? Okay. Sounds like I'm not the only one who wants to go to that tower.
Looks like a good vantage point up there.
Is there anybody in there? Alright. Oh, yeah, well, you can stay right there. Unless you can climb a ladder. I don't know. Can they climb ladders? Let's hope my lady doesn't do anything crazy and decide to jump off. That's entirely possible. Look at all them people. Oh, we got a horde over there. Let's avoid them. Pretty much a horde everywhere at this point. Okay, right button.
I'm there. I'll take a look around. Hey, what's that?
Clinic.
Looks like a vet's office or something.
Oh yeah, Dr. Gilroy's clinic. What about it?
Well, antibiotics for dogs aren't any different than antibiotics for people. And it looks like no one's broken in.
That's a good idea. Okay, sounds like it's worth checking out. Hang on. I've got a transmission coming in, I think.
You folks got any room at the inn?
You might want to go check it out. I'm sending Alan and Sam to meet you at the clinic.
Alan. Gee, thanks.
It was that, or let him stay here and keep grumbling about kicking you and Ed out.
Point.
Screamers? That doesn't sound good. Vehicles? Wow, there's
spotted
like
a weird one.
Spotted a weird one, she said.
Those might be survivors.
Might be. How many things are there to search up here? Wow. Pretty much gonna know where everything is. I guess that's a good thing, right? Okay. Anything else? Oh, there we go. Gun shop, clinic. Alright, I guess I really don't see much else, so... New discovery, new neighbors. Okay, how do I know what they look like already? Just fine. Alright, collect medicine at the clinic. Head there with those two. Got it. Alright, where's my map? Oh, infestation. That can't be good. Those are Zed Hunt, Rescue, Church, Clinic, Infestation. Oh, these are not good things at all. Alright, I am... Is that where I am? Okay, well, let's get to... How do we climb down without killing ourselves? You just never know when that'll happen. Oh yeah, that makes you cool, doesn't it? I'm pretty sure we had two zombies down here. At least. So let's get down here. Oops. Alright. Yeah. Oops. Well, there you go. Alright, let's head to this vet clinic. Oops. Well, that was pretty neat. Let's kill ourselves some zombies. I got a new surgery.
Do me a favor and don't come driving up like a dumbass.
What Alan's trying to say is cars make noise. Zeds like noise. Plus, they don't exactly go on trees, and we only got so much fuel to keep them running. So we gotta be careful about when we use them.
Why don't we just walk? I mean, is that a problem for you? I'm okay with walking. Probably good exercise. Alright, let's do it. There we go. Can we get in this thing? No. Alright.
About time you showed up. Let's get this show on the road. You're the newbie, so you get a bust in the window.
The All door right. will make less noise. Or, hey, you could do it like a total fucking idiot. Up to you.
Just get us inside.
Rare.
Looks like you could use this.
Could use what? What'd you give me? Did we try breaking into the back? Seems safer. Oh, no, I guess there's still zombies over there. Let's take care of these first. Are you coming my way? I'm not sure. Okay, let's see if we can break in.
Heads up, zombies on the way.
Alright, you want to take care of the zombies first? Where'd you guys go?
Alright, hop to it. Let's get this done and get the hell out.
Alright.
Try to keep the zombies outside, huh?
And who the hell are you?
How about here's the experience of being hungry? How's that grabbing?
I didn't realize the Department of Fish and Wildlife kind of is a beast.
Laugh if you want. I'm still the only law enforcement officer on duty in this town.
Yeah, and if we gotta deal with any zombie trout, we'll be the first motherfucker I call. Goddamn motherfucking piece of shit!
What's wrong?
Hold on my fucking website!
So tape it shut and keep loading.
There's none!
Are you two done freaking out? Why don't you close the door? Can we do that? Can we close the door? Guard the perimeter. Don't I have to gather, or do they gather? Oh, I think they're doing the gathering.
That's it. That's this is pretty long.
Oop. Apparently I don't have room. Watch your backs, dude. You guys did not hear that? Are you guys done? Because I don't have any room. Hey now.
Let's hoof it, people. Stay low, stay quiet. bad enough we gotta make this charity run. Let's not waste all our damn ammo to boot.
I'm not using my ammo. I don't know what you're doing. Alright, what can I get rid of? I need that. So, what's that? Let's attach it to our gun, so that'll be helpful.
I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
Is that what I came here for? Get out of the way. Lead the runners home. Okay, so yeah, that's what I'm... Oops, wrong button.
It's up. You got zombies coming in.
Alright, my hatchet's getting to be broke, guys. Good thing we don't hurt each other. Okay. So there's like a horde there. We don't want to go that way then, right?
It's like trouble up ahead.
Bank? Alright, let's go this way. We're trying to avoid that horde.
Try to keep out of the line of sight. Zeds will come check out just about anything louder than a solid smack on the head. But their eyesight's for shit. If they can't see you, they can't eat you.
Will you just shut up and get moving? I'm not getting paid to babysit.
Excuse me out of hell for trying to keep the newbie alive.
Yeah, what she said. Okay, can we sneak up here now? Because...
Better get ready. We'll be on them soon if we keep going this way.
That's alright, it was just one more. Cool. Well, like I said, I'm just trying to stay alive. If we can go through the woods, it'd take a little bit longer, maybe. I think it's a better option than... them going right to the thicket. That's all I'm saying. Now my question is can I get here? It looks kind of like, am I like on the edge of the map? Can I climb up here? Okay. Apparently this was expected. Oh, here's a house. Okay. You guys coming? Alright guys, we need to get through here as quietly as possible. Get ourselves home.
Motherfuck, this piece of shit rucksack's coming apart at the seams. At this rate, I'm gonna lose half this shit before we get home. I'll go find us a ride.
No, goddammit! Cars are too dangerous, just leave it!
Kiss my ass, Alan! Lily needs these mitts.
Fuck you.
Get your ass back here, Alan! Alan! God damn it! Come on, let's find a ride and get this shit home.
Oh, my lady's out of stamina. Okay, get in the car. I wasn't even close to you. Horde has been alerted. Great. See, this is why we don't drive.
So, Alan, huh? You bet. He's a shithead, but look on the bright side. He's only about half as stupid as he looks. Plus, he's not half bad in a fight.
Yeah, I'm not good at this whole driving thing. Which is why I walk.
Thanks for the ride. Take it from here.
Well, you act like I don't have to come here anyway. Because you know this is what
I
we
I got
have
nothing
to do.
Left.
Yeah, that's what you say. Now, can I switch to the other guy?
We got to cycle for phosphamide, Lily. I didn't see any of that methyl, whatever.
Hey, you said we were getting antibiotics for Ed.
Relax. We got those too.
What the hell is going on here? Okay, look. I've got this condition. Lupus. It's chronic. No cure. Without medication, your friend needs antibiotics. I need medicine, so I kinda sent you to a place you might find both.
So, you used me.
And then, just let me know when you find the doc.
Well, I don't seem very happy now, do I? Press X to drop off the rucksack.
There you go.
Or just walk
don't
up to
say
it.
I never gave you anything.
What you got?
Oh, you know.
Stuff. All right. We don't need that, so much of that. I don't think we need so much of that. Do I have a... I mean, like, what size book bag do I have now? You know? Okay, that's bigger, yeah.
We'd still like to join you if you'll have us.
Yeah, well, you know, some of us don't have room. Was that what I wanted? I want to take it, and then I want to equip it. Is it equipped? All right, so what can I put in there? Stash. There we go. What's this? Numbs the pain, but won't heal serious wounds. Temporary boost. Right, I'm so heavy full of junk. Let's get rid of that. We're not going to use these guns for now anyway. We need more room to stash stuff. Oh. Well, if I'd have pushed E, it would have went faster. Okay, so the input should be pretty darn high by now. Is there a way to repair these? That's really what I want to know. What's this? Lights up an area. Don't care about that. I guess I'll have to take this for now. Okay, clothes. I'm pretty sure she said she was too tired to do anything, right? Do I have to switch to... She's tired. Let's switch back to him. What do you have for weapons? At this point. So you just got the gun, you got that crappy bat. Alright, can we do anything to this place? Like maybe build us like a weapon shop or something? What's this? A garden? No. That was not at all what I was trying to do. I did not want to put a garden there. No. Is there a way to cancel it? Apparently not. Oh well, I got a training area, I guess. Not quite what I was going for, but... What's this? Set up workshop. Dedicated workshop. That sounds like a better idea. Requires tool expert. I don't know. What do we need? Do we need anything for it? Alright, we'll do that. Or whatever went down. Okay, what's our next? I've had enough of your crap. Shouting match. I can't say that this is the safest I've ever felt. I don't really know what you expect me to do. Stockpile exceeds. Okay, so I can't fit any more medicine in here? Is that what you're saying? So we have too much medicine. We could use more timber? Is that what that is? Alright, well where do we find that? Zed hunting, rescue, can we fit more people in here? We're surrounded by infestations. Okay, I don't really know what to do with infestations either. I think right now we should just go searching, but you know, it's probably not a bad idea to take care of them either, so... I don't suppose you trust me enough, or you'll talk to me later.
What's our sit-rep?
He's injured, or...
It's long.
Whatever. Okay. I really didn't want that training area. So, what do we do now? We need to empty some of this stuff out. I don't want to take all this. Oops, what's going on?
Hello, Sam. I didn't see you in service last Sunday.
You didn't see anybody in service last Sunday, Lily. Nobody goes to those things because the rest of us are too busy trying to stay alive.
You and Lily and the rest do a good job seeing to the needs of the body. The way I see it, it's my job to see to the needs of our souls.
By sitting in an empty room with the Bible, hoping somebody will show up? That's pretty sad.
Really? And how many days did you spend sitting in an empty shelter with a pot of soup, just in case a hungry person showed up?
Yeah, well, that was good.
How so?
Most of those days I was hungover.
Well, there you go. Alright, now what was I doing? Putting stuff away, that's what I'm doing. We don't want that. Don't want that. Is this better than what I have? I'm not sure. Okay. That's a snack or temporary boost.
So, I've been thinking about a lot of stuff lately.
Oh no.
And something occurred to me.
What's
that? We don't know squat.
I'm confused.
I mean, when it comes to long-term survival. Like, I've got my dad's old notebooks, and I'm sure some people here have at least worked on a farm. But if we had reference material, we could do a whole lot more.
What happened?
Well, since we don't have the internet anymore, I'm thinking we should start assembling a reference library. Books on gardening, electrical engineering, carpentry, anything we can get our hands on. We gotta start somewhere, right?
Oh. Oh, Jesus. Bust the door down. Okay, what are we doing? What do you guys want me to do here? I mean, they're all just standing here, doing nothing. Wow, it's kind of dark, isn't it? Oh, is that horde coming after me? Oh, yeah, it looks like it, doesn't it?
You know, if we don't help out soon, it may be too late. And time's not exactly on our side, if you know what I mean.
Sure, sure.
We've run into a bit of a snag. We've got the basics, but to really pull this off, we need a little more. We can track it down, or find another way. But it'd be faster if you did a little scavenger hunt.
Alright. I don't really know what's going on here, just so you know. Oh! Can't see what's going on. Shut that door. Alright, what are you guys doing here?
We don't need to clear out the whole area, just take out the freak. So what do you say?
Destroy the feral zombie. Help in exchange for... Okay,
let's go.
Let's do it. Search for the zombie, huh? Oh, you want me to go up there? Are you crazy, dude? Do I have to do it myself? And you people are not very nice to me.
That's up ahead.
Always, is that up ahead? Alright, let's go. I need better weapons for sure.
Fucking skull!
Hey now. So aggressive. Zombie horde alerted. Oh no. That can't be good. Can we handle this horde? I'm not sure if we can handle this horde. My thing is broken. I'm gonna start punching people in the face. Oh no. Alright, okay. Oh! no, I think we found the guy. Oh no, I'm dead. Oh no, I'm dead. Oh no, I'm dead. I'm dead. What is wrong with him? Is that the guy we're trying to kill? Oh, yep. Oh no, we're in trouble. The same, we're in trouble with it. Alright, nope. Just avoid him for a second. Don't eat the guy, I think I'm supposed to help him. Oh, you need me to help you? My 2x4 is broken. Oh yeah, we were not prepared for this at all. Phew. Did we do it? Okay, well yeah, let's get somewhere safe because that was horrifying. I was not prepared for such damage. Let's just say. In no way. We are coming to your house and hang tight. Yeah, you are. Let's get in here and rest. Shut the door, dude. What's the matter with you? Born in a barn? Okay. Now, let's see if we can cure ourselves a little bit because... What is this? Temporary boost. I need pain medicine. Okay, for some reason I can't use pain medicine. Alright, well, that's great. I don't know. So...
Hey, how are you?
I'm just fabulous. How are you?
Hey, how are you?
Yeah, I'm good. Stop bugging me, you weirdo. Now, shouldn't I be able to use stuff that you guys got here? I'm pretty sure it's only stuff that I put in here, but... Okay, so... This all worked out very badly. This guy stuff? Oh, there it is. I knew there was a locker somewhere. I don't want a gun. What I want is one of these. There we go. It's heavy. This is heavy. Can I take that? And then I will give you guys my nothing because I broke it. Alright, let's see if we can at least make our way back to... What's the wrong button? The house, because... He is beat. So, yeah, we need to head home. Alright, waypoint created. Yeah, this poor guy can't make much more. Let's get ourselves home, get ourselves a little bit of sleep. Jiminy Crickets, I tell ya. I'm surprised he survived that, to tell you the truth. Oh, who's shooting? Who can we turn into now? He's hurt. She can't do anything.
We've got a chance to see some good.
How about you? Can I switch to you?
Maybe later.
Cannot switch to someone who's busy. So what is she doing? Who are you? Have I even seen you? No. Can't switch to you. Can't switch to any of these people.
So we've got an opportunity to do some training.
Okay.
I'll carry the staff and do the talking. I just want to have an extra gun on hand in case things go bad.
Whatever you say.
So what do you say?
All right, let's do it. I would love to figure out how to take some medicine, though. For some reason, I can't figure it out.
Over here!
Oh, what did I just do? Calm down. What's this? Maybe take one of them. Will that work? Well, what are you so excited about? Alright. Use. Nope, can't use that either. Alright, well, let's go. Well, you should lead the way, because you know where you're going. I don't have any idea. I guess before I get going too far on this, I guess I'm going to call it here, guys. Let me know if this is something you want to keep watching. I realize I'm not great at it, but, you know, let me know anyway. Thanks for stopping.